You're Ives-Keeler and welcome to this week's edition of the Earth from Space programme from the ESA Web TV studios. This week, the Copernicus Sentinel-3 satellite takes us over Madagascar. This huge island nation located off the east coast of Africa, seen on the left of the image, has a population of around 25 million. More than half of the country's inhabitants are aged under 25. The island is also home to rare flora and fauna, having developed its own ecosystems and wildlife since splitting from the African continent some 160 million years ago. Approximately 90% of the flora and fauna on the island are found on Madagascar alone. Preserving its impressive biodiversity is an ongoing challenge for the country. With an area of almost 600,000 kilometers squared, Madagascar is the fourth largest island in the world. Some of the world's most extensive coral reef systems, huge mangrove areas, and a vast array of birds, lemurs, and many other species can be found here. Deforestation poses a serious threat to the island's habitats, with illegal wildlife trade representing a further challenge. In this true colour image, taken using Sentinel-3's ocean and land colour instrument, we can see sediment in the water along the coast. The island appears in green on the east coast, where the prevailing trade winds bring clouds and rain of up to 3.5 metres per year to the low-lying coast. The central and western highlands and coast appear in brown and are much drier, especially from May to October. The volcanic mountainous area of Ankaratra can be found in the central highlands. In the north of the island, the highest peak of Maramokotro stands almost 2,900 metres above sea level. The Mozambique Channel, which separates Madagascar from the continent, is an important shipping route for East Africa and home to significant tuna reserves. Efforts are underway to ensure that for local economic development, sustainability is considered. Identifying and protecting critical habitats, such as migratory corridors, is part of this work. Sentinel-3 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data needed for Europe's Copernicus Environmental Monitoring Programme. It provides critical information for a range of applications, from marine observation to large area vegetation monitoring. That's all for this week's edition of the Earth from Space programme. Thanks for watching and see you again next week.